Okay, here we go. And then we are about to hit. Nice. So now we have... we have one division which should have all of its equipment. What's this? Decisions available. Is it a new army? Not sure, don't even know if they've finished training. Can I see this thing? This was the training. Oh, they were still training, okay. Just 20 minutes more. This may not be the best game to play right at the end, but actually maybe it'll make me sleepy, which is good, so I can go to bed easier. Infrastructure construction speed. This division is gonna tell me when it's gonna finish by. Train panzers. Train panzers in Württemberg. And then maybe these guys. Yeah. The submarine's going to be done on the 16th of April. I wonder where it comes out at. Can I see where on my navy? Oh, see, these are docked here, then. That's Navy. True. See where this submarine comes out at 16th of April. Where are you? Wait, April or August? Yeah, April. Right, you've got three dockyards to use for producing ships. Well, because I finished the sub. That's why. Yeah, but where is the sub? Where's the sub? Is that the reserve fleet one? Yeah. Reserve fleet. These are the ones that aren't in a fleet. Okay. So I wonder what happened if I... What's going to happen if I just... If I'm in normal map mode. What can I do? Justify war goal. Just conquer. Sixty political power will take last 300 days. It's quite a long time. I need a war goal. I've got all these areas here where I was. Where. Hitler famously. The Sudetenland, for example. Hitler famously claimed it. War goal will cost you 50 in the last 250 days. Okay. Okay. What if I added like loads of friggin' panzers? I'm like running out of. Have a panzer division. I'm gonna tell how much army is in here. How much do we know about? Maginot Line, okay. What happens if I just. Okay, let's say we just declare war on France. Justify war goal. We'll take it as like. This is Line. Just fireball golf. Well, that's Luxembourg, that's why. And I guess Valonie is... And that's just Switzerland. What if it was just Alsace-Lorraine? Did that put my tension up? What about if I ask for Sudetenland? Because they want to... Okay, the world tension has gone up. Oh, we justified a war goal on France. Right, yeah, Czechoslovakia not so much, because... I guess because... It's a more justified goal. Now I just need to build up all of those troops. I'll just train infantry. Panzer. Motorized mobile infantry. Is that that's going to cost me loads of logistics, isn't it? Oh, but do I have to set the thing first before I... So how's this line? Let's get him in here. Now music again because we love some religious things. Mass these guys on the border. We're at a deficit in storage, yeah. The current production storage will last for 82 days, yeah. Well, that's fine. $704 though. That's steel. It's not great. So if I trade it's a bit more steel. There you go. The hell? Someone's alarm going off outside. So what are we now? 936 still. I should do some of this stuff, right? Radio, yes. And like industry, something like industry and online industry. Concentrated industry. First industry, max factories in a state, plus 20%. Factory output, dockyard output. What's the deal with this? Factory output, plus 15%. Maybe some of this air stuff like dive bombing. I kind of want like radar. Where's my support stuff? Is that land doctrine? Anyway, okay. That looks like I'm done.
Oh, I ain't doing any more. 24 hours is more than enough.
More than enough. So thanks for people watching the stream. Thanks for donating. It's been awesome. Maybe I'll do some kind of update on the page later when I sort it all out. We raised $374. That's really cool. Yeah. And we'll do it again next year, hopefully. Cool. All right. Well, I'm going to sign off now. So, see you all later. Bye.